Understand how this Trine magic works?
It's a bit tiresome to put all your life on hold because of a magical candle stand with a flair for abducting bystanders for adventures.
Ah, 150 to collect.
Well, we're out of an
this
intro level.
This isn't a good place for an adventure. I've already pinched everything.
You coming?
Okay. You need Zoya for those.
That is not what I wanted to.
No! No, not working. Gravel button's not working all of a sudden. You want to try? My gravel button's not working.
Yeah.
Yeah. Gravel button's not working. Continues that, I'm going to exit the game and restart it. Like, my hand reaches out, but nothing happens.
I missed one.
Yeah, I got it.
No, come get me again. Wait, what? Why did it put me way back here?
How do you get that? Bitch, man, I just threw one off the cliff. I'm sorry.
Switch.
Got it. Got these. What are you trying to do? Is there anything over there? Or move on this
one? I think we got all that.
I don't know what that does. Ah!
Hey, can you pull that thing out?
Pull what thing out?
I got an idea for one of them. Switch.
How do I get that up there?
Yeah, you're gonna have to do it over here.
There we go.
Twin gates blocked the hero's path. But how would they handle the handles?
That's a pun! Wouldn't you agree?
I suppose.
I'm coming home. I'm coming. I was eating some chips.
A water course, of course.
And it just keeps getting worse. Hey, can you latch to that?
Yep.
Just like the last one. Once you grab it, it...
What do you want me to do with it?
No, it's just... I wanted to see if you could,
secrets.
If you could, like, get on stuff and do things while I was holding it.
Why does the path to the Astral
These
Academy
must be checkpoints, I'm thinking.
Landscaping isn't really a part of the curriculum.
Is there anything over here?
Hello, triangles.
So I guess in Trine 3 you're supposed to collect Triforces of Power?
I guess. Did you find the secret cave?
Where?
In the water.
Oh, is this here? In this?
Yeah. There's a couple of, well, like three triangles back there. You want to grab this? Yeah. Reel it in.
Okay. Get that back up, I can get those things up there.
Well, not while you're standing on it.
Oh, damn, I was gripping onto it. Sorry.
All right, try now.
No way I'm really going to make that. That's how. I really can't get back up there. Thank you, Torin.
Get on the thing.
No, our weight's too heavy. You stay on it.
I think you need to move your thing.
What thing? I don't have a thing.
The bridge.
A bridge.
Remember that thing you pulled out? You pushed it too far over.
There you go.
There we go. Now I got it.
Oh, that was fun.
Yeah, that's checkpoint. Switch.
I'm trying to grab the other one, it won't let me.
Damn it! I'm thinking
can't do that.
Oh wait. Hey, give me the box over here.
Okay. How'd you do that? Oh, you tethered it. Oh.
Yeah.
You clever son of a bitch. you're good at puzzles. I suck at them. I like puzzles. I'm just not good. Ow. Ow.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Why you just grab the damn wall?
Oh. Whoops.
Got him. Big one. How'd that happen?
Kept falling off the edge, not paying attention.
Need help? What are you trying to do?
Swing across.
There's more over there? I already got that stuff over there.
Well, are we supposed to go that way?
Yes, sir. Yeah, it's a dead end over there. There's nothing. There's triangles over there.
Here's the blasted troublemaker!
What the hell just happened?
He died.
Yeah, no shit. For some reason, he wouldn't grab the ledge.
What the hell?
Defeated monster, soon scattering and fading into the wind.
Smokes of vile sorceries!
Look here! This villain, it's made of junk!
Creepy. How's this for an idea? If we all give Trine back its powers, we could go back to living our lives as free and normal people.
Freedom! It does sound tempting.
The heroes had gained their strange powers in the first place by touching the artifact, and so they reached out to it again.
I don't think it's working.
Imagine giving away your powers.
How about I imagine sticking an arrow through this busy...
No!
Ooh, it's an evil bad guy.
This turned out worse than I could have imagined.
It's headed for the academy.
All right, that makes it a little worse. And I guess that means...
We're going to follow it!
Onward ho! For we have PC disease.
Let's see if they fall as easily as the big one.
Yes? You're gonna attack something.
I'm up here.
The fighter is the one running around doing puzzle crap.
That's right. Where are you at?
Don't worry, I'll kill all the stuff.
You're right there. Oh, nothing else?
I already got them all.
Sorry. Oh yeah, over here, Nick. This is how you get up here. Come on.
I was a bit surprised to hear Zoya scream when the artifact broke.
Wait, what? You must be talking about Amadeus.
I made no such sound.
Well, if neither of you screamed, who was it?
Oh, shit.
Well, I'm just going to take a 5-minute break here since you want to murder me.
I didn't do it deliberately. You walked. I was trying to set boxes up to go up there.
And you dropped them on my head.
Oh, there's no way I'm going to be able to get up there. Nope. Can't make it. Can't we let that one thing up?
That one thing? What one thing up?
The gate beside you.
Damn it. Can't see anything.
It's kind of obscured. It's right by the box. It's right below where it's hanging. It's like sitting on its side. Yeah, that. Yeah, it's attached to something.
Once again, getting screwed over by CJ.
Oh, I just tried something different. I got up here.
Yeah, I was trying to move a box, and you, like, jumped off the box and threw it on the ground.
I didn't throw it.
As soon as you touched it, it crashed.
Oh, sorry. I wasn't trying to do that. All right, I got it. Ah, fuck me. Fine, the wall jump is working again. What are you trying to do?
Smash stuff.
Oh, okay. Go around so you can get those strangles. Thank you. Much better checkpoint system than trying to.
So many days spent fishing, and nothing to show for it. What bad luck.
Coming down?
We had to catch him a fish.
Oh, wait. I know why. His lure was stuck.
At last, there will be fish stew for dinner.
This is outrageous.
Patience and disappointment are a part of life, little one.
So he's got the fish now.
Oh, there we go.
Are you putting it in his hand or something?
Yeah, it looks like.
What a weird looking creature.
Oh, apparently I fell off the bridge and that's why it looks like that.
Are you alive?
Yeah. I just didn't realize I was down in the water. Once again, I'm left taking out the bad guys.
Well, you're playing the soldier, dude. I'm playing the wizard.
Wizard landscaping?
I'm sure they had something practical in mind when they set these up.
Gear in the way is blocking. Fuck. Yep. Got it. I tried that. They didn't really work too well.
What?
Stomping them. You need help? Oh, you already got across. I didn't know you got across.
Yeah, I'm already up here.
Is there anything down here?
Watch out!
Death.
I think that's it over here. There you are.
Pontius, you went along with us in trying to return things back to normal. I don't get it. Why would Pontius the Brave voluntarily give up his magic powers?
I've been starting to think Trine is a little unfair when it comes to prioritizing our adventures between the socio-economic classes.
Huh?
What? We're always rescuing kings and princesses. What about the sheep?
That didn't work. Oh, man. Darp. How'd you get up there?
I did it with, Zoya. Pull yourself all the way up and then jump. That's one way of doing it. I'm thinking there must be another way.
Damn it! Make a box?
No. I keep thinking there must be another way to...
Oh, there you go.
Oh, hey, yeah, there it is.
Go. Now, I was watching a live stream last night, and the dude who hosts the stream was saying the Majora's Mask is one of the greatest Zelda games ever. I'm like, no, Majora's Mask sucked. Did you like that game?
Yeah.
The whole time traveling bit?
It was interesting.
I was confused. The game was so confusing. No! How did you get down there?
I was swinging. Possibly. Anything down there?
Come over here real quick. I don't know if I'll let you go search this way. No, there's nothing over here. Good. I'll wait for you to get back up here. Where'd the wizard resurrect to?
I don't know. He must be down there somewhere.
I found it.
How'd you get over there? Oh, okay.
That's when I found the other triangles. Guess we go down. Oh, did you find another one?
Oh, I'm just kind of wandering around. Reflect.
Trying to hit this over here.
Well, maybe a little warning?
Sorry.
I swear, I need to stop playing games with you. You keep trying to get me killed.
I didn't try to get you killed, not deliberately.
Deliberately or not, that's like twice now you've been kicking my ass. It's like, what the hell?
I gotta stop. I don't mean to do it. Sorry. You're my healer. You're our healer in 14. So I don't need that to. I don't need to deliberately.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish leveling my Dark Knight and never go back to healer, just so you can stop calling me that.
What?
It's like I am not your healer, bitch.
You are the residential healer. Face it, Torn. You are a healer. Bring it back. Oh, there's the last one over there. Bring it forward this way. Booyah, bitch! 150! High five! I did not think we'd find all 150. You need help getting up?
I'm just playing with stuff.
Hey! I'm waiting on you. Does it automatically move on its own? Take that as a yes.
They like to slide back to their original positions.
Gotcha.
It looks like this tiny shard of Trine gives us some of our old power.
Keep it safe, Amadeus. I've a hunch we're going to need it when we track down that dark cloud.
Onwards!
You okay, Tor? I've already went across, so... No!
Oh. That's what it was. Okay. Yeah, I was trying to figure out how to get the bridge down. As you just abandon him.
Oh, he's an old man. Who